Hi, this is Aisha from Bangladesh, and I'm representing my company W3 Engineers, which is purely software-based company. We work with the latest technology right now. We are working with the blockchain and mesh technology and using one platform which can help the refugees and the genocide people from around the world, where we can make them unconnected people to inside the network with or without that any kind of technologies. If they buy a mobile phone without any kind of internet, they can be connected. And for the rural and these development people, we are trying to help. We want NGOs and other organizations to be partnership with us and use our platform. And this program, attending in this ITU, we are very glad that we got so many people under one roof and got a huge connection and network. And for the equals, we are so honored, these 26 lucky ladies who got the chance and get this honored and a lot of opportunities. Thank you so much. This Equals program give me a lot of opportunity to meet with other countries, people around the world with the latest technologies, with the investment, how to give the pitch and make your story and to represent to in front of the investors, which is a big facility. We got all the Equal delegates. My takeaway is a huge experience and a lot of networks, and I learned a lot from a lot of sessions with the latest technologies, how world is moving forward and how technology is implemented to make an impact in the social impact and other impact with the technologies to the current world.